Hi, this is Britta from mindart.dk. I'm happy to be here. And I am a member of the collaboration with Ayala Arts. And I will put a link down here in the info box. So you can see all the videos there is a part of this collaboration. This time it's about flowers, and I don't know if I only will make flowers or what I will make. I will let my spirit guide me. I have this palette just now. And this is Prussian blue mixed with zinc white. And Prussian blue again mixed with titanium white. And Prussian blue one more time, mixed with Titan buff. Just so you know my palette, and this is just a yellow, primary yellow. I will make a background with these colors, because this is what I have on my palette. And then I will go and see what I can make out of this. I also have this lovely piece of cardboard. It was wrapped around some paint I bought. And I will use it as a mark making tool. Lots of texture. And now I will let it dry. I got this Lyra 2B. I will dip it in water because it is a water soluble pencil. I like this one. Now I have an idea what I will be doing, and I will be back in a minute. Wait this up. okay, maybe I should call it done, because I keep working on it and I don't find it finished yet. But that doesn't matter. I can always go back to it, and that is why a painting is never finished. You can always go back and make some adjustments. Thanks for watching. It has been fun, even though it was with a very short notice. I did this, and flowers is not my thing. But it has been fun, and I loved playing with this baby wipe, who has dried with some paint on. Not so much as I usually use, but it has made its purpose anyway. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you will watch all the videos we have prepared for you. That's all for now. I wish you a very happy creating and a very happy watching. Bye for now.